What is up, people? It's your boy Salem here. Clearly, Ravi's not around. We stated a couple of weeks back, if one of us is not around, it becomes our priority to get the big trailers out the way. And this is clearly one of them. Tiger Shroff, Jacqueline Fernandez, Nathan Jones. I saw the teaser about a week on back, and I told you how I felt about that. I was in mixed sort of mindsets, but I still said that I'm intrigued. I still am. I want to see what this brings because I'm a massive superhero fan. Oh man. Whoa. He's clearly a klutz at the moment.
You're not one in a million, Kirti. You are the one.
तुम्हारी इस नई ताकत और पुराने पागलपन को मिलाकर हम दुनिया जीत लेंगे. But there's one problem, Rakha. Go and finish.
Sometimes you've got to sit back and applaud certain people. And after watching this trailer, the people that I applaud is the development team behind it and the marketing team. They clearly understand what this property is about, who their target audience is, and I believe they're pushing it out in the right way. The target audience is kids. Kids are going to be nagging their parents to go watch this film at the cinema. So families will go watch it, and as a result, I think they're going to have a lot of fun. Families means big money, people. It also falls at a very good time because it's summer school holidays. So that's pretty awesome. The other side to it is the Flying Jutt is a Jutt, so it's going to draw in the Sikh crowd as well, which is great. It's this film, I'm telling you, I reckon it's going to bring in numbers regardless of what the independent reviewers say. Now, personally, I think for myself, this trailer is a bit of a hit and miss. I did like the first half of this trailer. The second half kind of fell apart for me. I like Tiger Shroff trying to find his way in the world, the Flying Jutt trying to figure out he has this potential, this power. And as he tries to use it, or as he tries to understand it, he starts messing up. And there's a nice sort of comedy element to that. I like the chemistry between his mum and his friend, or his cousin, whoever that person was, maybe it was his brother, sort of guiding him and trying to help him understand what he has. The second half of this trailer, unfortunately, slipped away from me because I had a bit of a difficult time trying to believe, I think is the right word, Nathan Jones's character being this badass, this really powerful villain, mainly being menacing. I didn't really feel that way. The screen presence for me wasn't there. You did have an evil genius working in the background, and that is a story that I'm interested in knowing how that sort of unfolds. So overall, I think it was okay. Once again, will I go check it out? Sure I will. I want to review this. I want to sort of give it my thumbs up and be proven wrong completely. Guys, if you enjoyed this, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe, and let me know. Are you looking forward to this? Put it down in the comment section. It's your boy Sam. Peace out.